It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Carol Burnett and Bert Convy. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Merry Christmas. Hello, Carol. I kiss on Monday and Christmas Eve. Yeah, oh, my favorite guy. Merry Christmas. I told you we were going to have a special Christmas week, and look what we got for Christmas. This is my best present so far, really.
Is it really?
Yeah, you and Bert. That's a great
present. Poor thing.
Well, you know, those of us, we make the most.
I understand.
We are delighted you are here.
So much.
We are really happy.
Thank
we're going
to
have a
nice to be
happy
here.
Holiday week. Now,
yes.
I want you to meet your players. You ready to go?
Yes.
You got a great champion over here with a lovely name, meaning in Irish. I don't remember what it means in Irish, but she'll tell you. Terry McGar and Phyllis Husted.
Oh, my God.
Phyllis, we'll talk to you in a minute. Got to talk to the champion first. That's a rule. Carrie McGar is our champion. She has $1,100 so far. Now, Terry, you told me last week your name means in Gaelic what?
The son of the short man.
The son of the short man. Mm-hmm. So she's a girl, and she's in the Navy. Mm-hmm. Now, tell us what else, something else about
I'm 26. I'm single. I'm an egress environmental cryogenic technician for the Navy.
Do you want to say that again?
I'm an ejection seat mechanic.
ejection seat mechanic. So if you're not good, Carol, she'll blow you right out of your seat.
Oh, my Lord. She said egress. I was going to say stork. I didn't know.
This is Phyllis Husted. Now, I've never met Phyllis. Tell us about yourself, Phyllis.
Well, I live in Bakersfield, California. I'm so fortunate to have 41 years married to a marvelous fella. We have 3 sons grown and 9 grandchildren.
9 grandchildren.
And we've got it all going for us.
You sure have. Let's play the game.
Well, I'll put a stop to that.
This is we're starting the Christmas Eve game right here. You have the option, Bert.
Oh, I
do?
Yeah, because you've got the new player.
Oh, how nice.
Gonna wear glasses, Carol?
Yes, I'm wearing glasses. Yes, of course.
Oh, I see.
It's called Over the Hill.
No. All right, you have the option, Bert. Pass
yeah,
and play.
But I don't need them. Perfect, all right.
You're going to pass or play?
I'm going to play, sir.
You are, okay.
Meatless...
Thursdays.
For a good Irishman, that makes a lot of sense.
What?
All right. Carol, second clue.
Oh, bad clue.
Thursday...
Friday.
That's the best way to do it. Meatless Thursday.
I've never heard of Meatless Fridays either.
You never heard of
Friday? Oh, okay. Well, that used to be a rule in the Catholic Church, but it isn't anymore. Terry, you got the first word in the puzzle now.
Friday.
It is Friday. What do you think it is?
I don't know. Robinson Crusoe?
Is it Robinson Crusoe? No, I can't rest on my back's gone. But Bert, it's Christmas.
I don't believe it.
Yeah. It doesn't always happen like that. Friday, beach, island, wreck, and story were the other clues, but we didn't get
Robinson Crusoe.
Robinson Crusoe.
Right.
Wow. That's very good.
Friday was my
now, don't do that too often because we don't have enough puzzles to do that. All right. Now, you have $100, but it takes 3 to win. It takes 3 to win.
Oh, sure. Well,
we have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Merry Christmas. All right, here we go. This time, Phyllis and Terry are giving the clues, and Phyllis has the option. There you go. First, doing the second puzzle. Phyllis, are you going to pass or play?
I must pass this.
Going to pass. Okay, mm-hmm. Terry.
Italy.
France.
Second clue, Phyllis.
Gondolas.
Venice.
Yes! All right, that was a good pass, Phyllis.
Very good pass.
All right, now, first one of the puzzle. Do what Terry did. First clue is Venice. What's the answer to the puzzle, Bert?
Michelangelo.
Is it Michelangelo? Oh.
Oh. How about Korea?
Might have been. Not Korea. There you go, fellas.
I love this part.
You going to pass or play?
Oh, must play.
All right.
Must play.
All right.
Juliet.
Romeo.
Yes. Wow. Now, that's not an opposite. See, that's a pair. All right, now, Bert, you have two clues up there. You have Venice and you have Romeo.
I'll say Shakespeare.
Is it Shakespeare? Yes! Two clues. The other clues are Cleopatra, Hamlet, and writer. Merchant of Venice, of course. Anthony and Cleopatra, and Romeo. Those are all plays by Shakespeare, as you very well know. Okay, we have 100 over here and 100 over here. You're doing very well.
Aren't you glad?
You see how it works out? Yes. Okay. It's not going to be the easiest week, but it's going to be one of the happiest weeks. Carol has the option.
Okay.
He needles me on a good week, but here we go. Carol, pass or play?
I'll try it.
All right.
Sugar.
Sweet.
Yes. All right, Terry. If you do what you did the last time, you've won the game. Sweet. First clue in the puzzle is sweet.
I don't know. Confections.
Is it confection? No. All right, Carol's option. Pass or play, Carol?
Oh, Lord.
One word clues.
I'll pass.
Okay, Bert.
You rat. Belly.
Belly.
Stomach.
Second clue.
Button.
Navel.
Yes. Yeah, there she sits in the Navy. All right. For the game. For the game, Terry. Sweet and navel.
Navel.
Sweet and navel.
Sweet navel. I don't know. Orange.
Is it an orange?
Yes.
Yes! You won the game! In your stocking, you will have an orange. Phyllis, you have been an absolute joy, but you weren't here very long. The other clues were pulp, peel, and citrus. But, Phyllis, we have to say goodbye. We have $100 and a fine Merry Christmas gift for you.
Well, that's
and fine. And I hope you have a good holiday.
It's an exciting game.
What?
It's an exciting game, and I love it.
Well, bless you.
I can stay here for 3 days.
I wish you could. Terry's on her second date. Want to stick around and see what happens? You stay right there. Come on over here. Let's play alphabetic. You don't need your glasses here.
I do, though.
What's this?
These are my lucky fuzzies.
Your lucky fuzzies.
Can you see her shoes?
No, don't.
Those are your lucky fuzzies?
My lucky fuzzies, yeah.
What makes your lucky... What makes your bedroom slippers lucky?
They've never been used.
Well, isn't that a nice Christmas thing?
I have a lot in my bedroom that's never been used.
You know how I believe that. All right, you ready to play alphabetics? We would like to give you $5,000 on Christmas Eve. This is Monday of Christmas week. We'd like very much to do it. We have 10 passwords arranged for you alphabetically. First word starts with M, then they go all the way through to V. Get 10 of them. Go ahead, get 10 of them with your lucky fuzzies in 60 seconds, and you'll have $5,000, and we'd like to give it to you. All right, remember, the first word starts with M. Carol, there it is. That's the first word. Got how many clues you got? Got two?
Yeah.
You all set? Okay, I won't start till you're ready.
Okay.
All right, you're gonna have 60 seconds. I wanna do it. Good luck. Go.
Rub.
Muzzle?
Rub down.
Massage.
N.
Harp.
Notes? Nag.
Yes.
O.
Vegetable.
Okra.
Chop.
Cry. Onion.
P.
Earth. Jupiter.
Pluto.
Mars.
Planet.
Q.
Stop.
Quit.
R.
Gear.
Reverse.
S.
Horse.
Stud. Stallion.
T.
Island.
Tahiti.
U.
Army.
Union.
Clothing.
Uniform.
B.
Dracula.
Vampire.
Girl, those are good clues.
They were
to you.
Now that's a nice Christmas Eve thing to do. So, Terry McGar, with a lovely name, has now $6,400 on Christmas Eve.
Now I can just pay the taxes.
You can pay the taxes. Don't worry on Christmas. We don't worry if you got $6,400. Worry about taxes later. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. All right, let's meet our new player, Dana Wood. Is it Dana? Is it Dana? Oh, sit down, Dana. Tell us about yourself, Dana.
I am originally from Missouri. I've been here about 6 months. I work part-time as a secretary, and I'm getting to know L.A.
Yeah. Bet you when you lived in Missouri, you didn't think you'd be playing games with Carol Burnett and Bert Convy, did you?
I know.
Okay, let's start the play. You have the option, Carol. There you go. Got the new player. Pass the play, Carol.
Okay. I'll play. Ancient.
Old.
Right.
Right. Very good.
Okay, Dana. You saw what Terry did a while ago. You can do it now. The first clue in the puzzle is old. What do you think, Dana?
Moses.
Is it Moses? No, I'm not going to make any comments because I give away puzzles that way.
Who does what?
All right, Carol has the option again. Going to pass
it? I don't have a good enough one. I'll pass.
Okay, Bert, play.
Entombed.
Entombed. Buried.
Yes!
I knew he'd have a good one. I couldn't take it.
All right, now, Terry, you've got two clues up there, old and buried.
Old, buried. I don't know, casket.
Is it a casket? That would have been a cheery little subject, wouldn't it?
Yes.
All right, Bert's option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Vegas.
Nevada.
Second clue, Carol.
Last
chance.
What? Yeah.
Third clue.
Fun.
Gamble.
Last clue.
Acapulco.
Acapulco, Vegas. Nightclub.
No, got to put resort up. Oh, resort, last resort. Did you have it from Acapulco?
Yeah.
Okay, nobody guesses. Bert's option. There you go, Bert. What's the matter?
Sounds like somebody I used to know.
Old Buried Resort are the clues that are up there, and I can't say anything. All right, what are you going to do, Bert?
I'll play.
Okay.
Oh, I shouldn't play. Can I pass?
Yes. Carol, he passed.
Can I pass?
No. You're stuck.
Mount!
Olympus. Close.
Second clue.
Pompeii.
Mount Sinai.
No. Third clue, Carol.
Volcano. Explosion.
Last clue.
Pompeii.
Eruption.
No, I've got to tell you, ancient history is not always the best thing around here. We're going to put, a better look, Vesuvius up. Vesuvius.
Oh,
Vesuvius. That was the that volcano that I won't go into it. All right. Here we go. Bert has the option. Pass or play, Bert?
I'll play.
Okay.
Molten
lava.
All right, Terry. You got five clues up there. Old Buried, Resort, Vesuvius, and Lava.
Is it Pompeii?
Is it Pompeii? Yes. I almost did it again. Okay, Terry, you have $100. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Yes. We find that this younger generation has I love it. All right, you ready to go? We have $100 over here. Dana has the option this time. Dana and Terry are giving the clues.
Right.
Pass or play, Dana?
A pass.
Okay, Terry.
Lariat.
Lasso.
That's it.
Oh, damn. Yeah, good point.
All right, Bert. First clue the buzz is Lasso.
I'll say Will Rogers.
Is it Will Rogers?
That's what
no,
I noticed.
No, but that would have been
good. Be.
Yeah.
Who else? Nobody else.
Okay, Terry's option. Wrong. Here you go. Pass or play, Terry?
I will play.
Go ahead.
Cows.
Indians.
Cows, Indians.
Indians.
There's something Don't you missing. Learn fascinating things about the stars here?
What's wrong with this picture?
Cows remind bird of Indians. Okay, Dana.
Well, I thought you were going to say cowboys.
Second
clue. You didn't say it, and I was.
Herd. Cattle.
Cattle, yeah. All right. Cows, Indians. I'll always remember that. All right, Carol, you get to guess. Lasso and cattle.
Wouldn't
last. Roundup.
Is it a roundup? No,
it's
I thought it
not
might
a roundup.
It's not a roundup.
Huh.
Dana has the option this time.
It isn't always a person?
No, it's not. It's a person, place, or thing. Yeah.
That's right.
Dana, pass or play?
Pompeii's not a person.
Pass.
Okay, Terry.
Bozo.
Clown.
Yes. Oh. Okay, that's the right.
Why did she look right at me when she said that?
Person, place, thing. Lasso, cattle, and clowns.
Oh, do you know? Mm. Oh, good. Everybody knows but me.
Do you know?
I think so.
Do you know? I don't have any. I didn't ask you. I just asked the people at home. All right. We're together. All right. Terry, pass or play?
I think I'll play.
Go ahead.
Bucking.
Bronco.
All right. Now you have four clues. Lasso, cattle, clowns, and bronco.
Lasso, cattle, clowns, bucking broncos. It's throwing me. It's the clowns.
Oh, you know now, huh? This will probably give it away.
I hope so.
Terry has the option. Pass or play?
I will play.
Go ahead.
Happening.
It's a rodeo.
No. Oh. You're playing the puzzle. This is the password right here.
Huh?
She said happening and you said rodeo.
Oh, I'm looking right there.
You're not supposed to do it there. You're supposed to do it here.
I'm
All right.
Sorry.
Dana, second clue. Happening.
Oh, Main
event.
Event. All right, Carol. Nice. With a little help from your opponent, you have lasso, cattle, clowns, bronco, and event.
Could it be a rodeo?
Is it a rodeo? Yes!
What do you know?
What do you know?
All
right, tied up the score. Tied the score up. We have $100 over here. We have $100 over here.
I couldn't believe why I couldn't see
it. This reminds me of the giggles we used to get in school.
Yes.
You see what you did, though? You played the puzzle, and that's a great temptation. You got to play the password down here, then you play the puzzle.
Now you tell me.
Oh, now you tell me we have a commercial. We have a long commercial, or we just have... Corey is giving me a long stretch and then a commercial sign. So you figure it out. I think it's a commercial next. It's a long one, I think. We'll be right back.
But is it good?
I don't know. I think so. Yeah, me too. You have a good Christmas Eve. Happy Christmas tomorrow. We'll see you on Christmas Day.
Some of our contestants will receive from Quoizel your choice of one of three brass-finished table lamps. Each is rich in design and detail and will add beauty and warmth to any home exclusively by Quoizel. Tony's Pizza, the well-rounded meal with zesty sauce, mouth-watering mushrooms, meat, cherry cheeses. Tony's, the Pizza Cravis Pizza. Presto's Little Griddle, ideal size for one or two servings, handy to use, easy to store for Monday night new. From Presto, a gift certificate from Color Tile. Add glamour to walls, floors, and countertops with an assortment of mosaic tile. Do-it-yourself savings with Supermarket Convenience. It's Color Tile. Perfect nail for beautiful nails. Helps harden surface. Coating gives nails protection from splitting and polish from chipping. Furnished by Perfect Nail. Swanson puts a fast in breakfast with three great varieties ready in 3 to 4 minutes in a microwave oven. They heat in regular ovens too. Furnished by Swanson. And a member of our studio audience will receive a Helbros quartz watch for beauty and accuracy for her or for him. The watch with a classic look furnished by Helbros. Because the answers to two puzzles were inadvertently revealed, the puzzles were discarded and the program edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.